Fox talks with the stars of your favorite shows.
Yes, originally I was asked by Simon to be the host of the show, and I trusted Simon, and I knew that the show was going to be amazing, having been a guest judge on it last year at the UK. And then he asked me to be a judge, and I said, wherever I can be of best service. I was elated when he asked me to be a judge because I personally wanted to mentor. And so this is the time that I'm really enjoying right now, working with my contestants and preparing them and helping them to be the best artists and people that they can be. It's really funny because as we go through our rehearsals and our sound checks with our contestants, Simon's already making comments, L.A. Reid's making comments, and I'm like, really? That's not the best song choice for my contestant? Oh, okay, well, wait, are you just trying to throw me off my game? And we're already having some good laughs about it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous. I mean, obviously Paula and Simon, they're the masters of this game. L.A. Reid is the coolest cat I know, so I always have him to lean on. Me, I'm used to being on the other side of the stage and feeling a lot more comfortable up there performing. So let's just hope I don't say anything stupid and mess it up for all of us. I mean, I've always loved working with people and other artists, so for me it just is really rewarding and gratifying, everything that I've worked for over the years, to be able to work with my category over 30s and to be able to help them and maybe show them a few things, and then just by being with them and their stories and working with them, I've learned a lot from them.